Dear students, today we will discuss about Rutherford atomic model. After discovery of nucleus, Rutherford provided a type of model with respect to atom, and that is known as a Rutherford atomic model. Very important views provided by Rutherford in Rutherford atomic model. We will discuss Rutherford atomic model one by one. There are different views provided by Rutherford in his model. In first view, according to Rutherford, an atom has a positively charged nucleus which present at the center of atom. According to Rutherford, any atom have a positively charged nucleus which present at the center of an atom. Whole mass of an atom is concentrated inside a nucleus. That's why nucleus is responsible for providing atomic mass of an atom. According to Rutherford, an atom has a positively charged part which present at the center of an atom, where whole mass of atom is concentrated. This part is known as a nucleus. This part is known as a nucleus, where whole mass of atom is concentrated. That is a nucleus. Outside nucleus, in second view, according to Rutherford, outside nucleus, extra nuclear parts are present which provide volume of an atom, and in this extra nuclear part, electrons are revolving. This one is the extra nuclear part. It is a extra nuclear part. It is a extra nuclear part. In this extra nuclear part, electrons are revolving. Number of electrons and number of protons inside nucleus is equal to each other. That's why an atom will be electrically neutral. Number of protons which are positively charged present inside nucleus, and number of protons positively charged nucleus will be equal to the number of electrons outside nucleus, hence an atom will be electrically neutral. Diameter of the nucleus is, in range of 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 13 centimeter with respect to diameter. Diameter of the nucleus is in range of 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 13 centimeter with respect to diameter, and the range of the diameter of an atom is range of diameter of atom is 10 to the power minus 8 centimeter. In this way, nucleus is extremely small as compared to the diameter, size of the diameter of न्यूक्लियस, साइज ऑफ द डायमीटर ऑफ एटम. साइज ऑफ द न्यूक्लियस इज एक्सट्रीमली स्मॉल, मीन्स कि इट इज इन द रेंज ऑफ 10^-12 टू 10^-13 सेंटीमीटर विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू डायमीटर, एंड द रेंज ऑफ डायमीटर ऑफ एटम इज 10^-8 सेंटीमीटर. हेंस वी कैन सी दैट कि न्यूक्लियस इज एक्सट्रीमली स्मॉल एज कंपेयर टू द डायमीटर ऑफ एटम. इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन्स रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड न्यूक्लियस इन ए क्लोज ऑर्बिट्स, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स कॉन्टिन्यूअसली रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड न्यूक्लियस इन ए क्लोज ऑर्बिट्स, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स कॉन्टिन्यूअसली रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड न्यूक्लियस इन ए क्लोज ऑर्बिट्स. दीज आर क्लोज ऑर्बिट्स in which electrons continuously revolving, and in between electron and positively charged nucleus a type of centrifugal force is operating which is responsible to provide force to electron for revolution in a circular path. A type of centrifugal force is operating in between electron and positive charge proton, that's why electron continuously revolving in a circular path. Centrifugal force is responsible, centrifugal force is responsible, centrifugal force is responsible for revolving in circular path, in circular path. Now we will discuss about the drawbacks of Rutherford's atomic model. Drawbacks of drawbacks of Rutherford atomic model. Drawbacks of Rutherford atomic model. According to classical physics, if any charged particle is continuously revolving in a circular path, then its continuous emit energy in form of radiant energy. According to classical physics, if any charged particles continuous revolving in a circular path, then it emit energy in form of radiant energy, and ultimately that particle loses its energy and destroy its identity. It means if electron continuously revolving in a circular path, then it continuous lose its energy and ultimately it fall at a nucleus, and in this way existence of atom is destroyed. But Rutherford could not explain about the stability of an atom, Hence, this model was fake. According to classical physics, if a charged particle, let us consider if this one is the nucleus, and if a charged particle electron continuously revolving in a circular path, then it continuously emit energy and ultimately it fall at a nucleus. And in this way, existence of atom is destroyed. This one is the electron and this one is the nucleus. It is a major drawback of Rutherford atomic model. That's why this model was fake. Now we will discuss our discovery of neutron. Discovery of neutron. Actually, neutron was discovered by Chadwick, a name of scientist. Neutron was discovered by Chadwick, a name of scientist. Chadwick taken beryllium foil and bombarded alpha particle. And observed artificial transmutation of atom. Artificial transmutation means ki if with help of any particles or any radiation, one nucleus of one atom change into nucleus of another atom, then that is known as a artificial transmutation. Changing one nucleus into another nucleus with help of any particle or rays is known as a artificial transmutation. Now, Chadwick taken beryllium foil and bombarded alpha particle. Beryllium foil changed into carbon nucleus and a bundle of rays are emerging. For example, we taken beryllium foil, 4 is the atomic number and 9 is the atomic mass. Beryllium 4, 9, twice Hg4, alpha particle. And when alpha particle bombarded at beryllium foil, this one is the beryllium foil. Then beryllium foil changes into carbon, C6H12 plus 0 and 1. Neutrons, bundle of neutrons are emerging. After series of experiment, it observed that Neutron is chargeless particle. It has a high penetrating capacity. It has a high energy, high kinetic energy, high velocity, etc. Because if a thick metal piece kept in the path of neutron, then these rays penetrate that thick metal sheet. If electric or magnetic field is applied in the path of neutron, then there is no deviation observed at all. That's why we can say that it is chargeless particle. And when it strikes on a surface of metal which coated with zinc sulfide, then brightness is produced. Hence, it has a high kinetic energy also. That's why we can say that it is a fundamental particle having no charge, and mass of this fundamental particle is equal to mass is equal to 1.67 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. Means ki mass is equal to the mass of hydrogen, mass of proton, that is equal to 1.67 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. In this way, neutron was discovered, and neutron is an important constituent particle of atom which present inside nucleus, which contribute mass of an atom. Now we will discuss about some basic concepts, some basic terminology related to atomic structure. Basic terminology related to atomic structure. Basic terminology. Terminology. In basic terminology, first we will discuss about atomic number. Atomic number. Atomic number of any atom is equal to the number of protons inside the nucleus, and number of proton will be equal to the number of electron outside nucleus in a neutral form of an atom. Atomic number of any atom is equal to the number of proton inside the nucleus. You should always keep in mind, atomic number is equal to atomic number is equal to number of proton inside nucleus, and it will be equal to the number of electrons outside nucleus in a neutral form. Atomic number is represented with help of Z. atomic number of any atom is equal to the number of proton inside nucleus, and number of proton is equal to the number of electron outside nucleus. Now, next term is atomic mass. Atomic mass. Atomic mass. Atomic mass is denoted with help of A. Atomic mass is denoted with help of A. Atomic mass of any atom is equal to the number of proton and number of neutrons inside nucleus. Atomic mass A is equal to number of proton plus number of neutron, inside nucleus. Commonly, protons and neutrons inside nucleus is known as the nucleons. Atomic mass is equal to the number of proton plus number of neutron inside nucleus. It is also known as a mass number. Earlier it is known as atomic weight, but weight is used when any particle feel gravitational force. But masses of atoms are negligible, that's why there is no any effect of gravitational force. Hence it is known as atomic mass, not atomic weight. Atomic mass, or it is also known as a mass number, or it is known as a mass number. Mass number. Atomic mass is equal to the number of proton plus number of neutron inside the nucleus. This one is also known as a nucleons. Now next term is isotopes. Next term is isotopes. Isotopes means compounds, those types of atoms or elements having same atomic number but differing in atomic mass. Group of atoms having same atomic number but differing in atomic mass are regarded as the isotopes. Group of atoms having same atomic number but differing in atomic mass are known as the isotopes. 1H1 protium, 1H2 deuterium, and 1H3 tritium. 1H1 protium, 1H2 deuterium, and 1H3 tritium. Here atomic mass of protium, deuterium, tritium all are same. 1, 1, 1. Protium, deuterium, tritium. Atomic number of protium, deuterium, tritium are same. But this one is the atomic mass 1, 2, 3. So these are isotopes. In similar way, carbon has three isotopes: C6-12, C6-13, C6-14. Here 6 is the atomic number and 12, 13, 14 are the atomic masses. The group of atoms having same atomic number but differing atomic masses are known as the isotopes. और नेक्स्ट वन इज द आइसोबार। आइसो बॉक्स ग्रुप ऑफ एटम्स हैविंग सेम एटॉमिक मास बट डिफरिंग एटॉमिक नंबर इज नोन एज ए आइसो बॉक्स। ग्रुप ऑफ एटम्स हैविंग सेम एटॉमिक मास बट डिफरिंग एटॉमिक नंबर आर नोन एज ए आइसो बॉक्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल कैल्सियम 40 20 20 इज द एटॉमिक नंबर, 40 इज द एटॉमिक मास। आर्गन 18 इज द एटॉमिक नंबर, 40 इज द एटॉमिक मास। तो कैल्सियम एंड आर्गन बोथ हैव द सेम एटॉमिक मास बट डिफरिंग इन एटॉमिक नंबर, दैट्स व्हाई दीज आर आइसोबार्स टू ईच अदर। ग्रुप ऑफ एटम्स हैविंग सेम एटॉमिक मास बट डिफरिंग इन एटॉमिक नंबर आर आइसोबार्स टू ईच अदर। Now one more, that is isotones. Group of atoms having same number of neutrons. For example, carbon 6, 14, oxygen 8, 16. If we calculate number of neutron, then number of neutron n is equal to 14 minus 6, 8. Here number of neutron n is equal to atomic mass minus atomic number, number of proton. 8, it will be 8. So in same, in both atom, number of neutron is equal, that's why they are regarded as the isotopes. Group of atoms having same number of neutrons are known as the isotopes. Isotopes are group of atoms having same number of neutrons.